the park. A GoFundMe has been set up for the two women who lost their home in the Lower Valley on Saturday night. It happened on Duskin Drive near Aloma Terrace Elementary School. Fortunately, no one was injured. Family members say the woman who lived in the home lost everything. If you would like to donate, we posted the GoFundMe link on KTSM.com.